Yeah. Thank you, Manstrup, doing the same thing.
By Sukumura, or was it Gideon? People making jumps up and down on the court.
Yeah. This is just getting a bit ridiculous now.
And all of this, and now the aspect of the game variation is the key. Great lift by Sukumura, or was it Gideon? But Rasmussen to go for it, and the chance is not there.
I think people will find difficult to understand is that Gideon and Sukumura played reasonable attacking,
but they're not used to playing this either. It's a waste of power to play there, sort of mixing it up. Yeah, I like that. You have to start manufacturing them differently or whatever, because it'd be known for the two people making jumps up and down on the court.
Yeah. That's just getting a bit ridiculous now. He's standing back expecting the flick.
Yeah. Going wide. Hey, that's the fault.
Yeah, he blew at it as it was going to land. He's going to get a yellow card here.
And there is a rule about
that. Wow.
Thank you.
Francis. 1-9 in the deciding game.